could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me.
Yeah. someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the False. Oh, Ertri, grant me succor. To the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Pope. Anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the False. Oh, Ertri, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the False. Oh, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the False. Oh, Ertri, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the False. Oh, Ertri, grant me succor. Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order, and celebrated... Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. You almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it.